there's no going back to who I was. But I still need to know. I want to know what I did, what I really thought. And it seems wrong to just forget about the people who were important to me before. I need to remember them.
Jin, please tell. Really, Poppy is only just born. Doesn't know much. But even Poppy knows stories of old drivers very important. Very precious indeed. Memories of Master Pon very important. Poppy always thinks, must make many more Master Pon memories.
So, I'm officially a Tornan driver now.
That explains it.
Okay, let's make some memories.
Bridge's hair is really cool, by the way. I don't know if you guys know that, but it's pretty fucking cool. Though I think it would look even cooler if it was shorter. As odd as that sounds.
Very quiet.
It is.
Poppy think this world achieved very big technological advancement. Many buildings. Many people. Everybody probably very happy here. But
it doesn't matter how many fancy tricks they learn. Deep down, they're all the same. They thought they were making their lives better with all this stuff, but in the end, it destroyed them. No. It's just a ruin.
Poppy was made by technological advancement, too. Will Poppy destroy the world as well?
That's my problem, too. If this world is Father's world, and Father made me to be as dangerous as any technology.
Poppy and Mithra are the same?
Yes. Kinda.
But if Poppy destroys the world, Master Pon might get destroyed too. Maybe Mithra should destroy Poppy.
Poppy? Tora created you. You could never do something like that. I know it.
But...
Hey, let's make a promise.
A promise?
Yes. That's right, Poppy. Promise that if you ever look like you're about to destroy the world, I will do what you asked of me. But in return, can you promise me something?
What would you like from Poppy? Mithra is scared of destroying the world too?
Well, I'm doing my best to stop it coming to that. It's something else. It's...
Huh?
No, actually, nothing. I don't have a request right now. Can I think it over?
Of course. Then let's promise.
What's this?
Master Pon taught it to Poppy. He said it's Napon promise ritual. Lift hand up in air, then together.
I see.
Poppy's too pure for this world. She's too pure. Must be protected at all costs. Our small robot lolly child. I think we're all rested enough. Let's move out. We're slowly but surely getting closer to that world tree. Poppy just hoped Master Pond and others are also headed for World Tree. Hoping is all we can do on that front. Even if we don't meet up with them on the way, I think we should wait a while at the base of the tree. That does seem best. What's the hold up? Are we leaving or not? I'm coming. Honestly, I'm nervous this guy. Looks like the next stage of our journey will have to be through that opening. Let's get moving. Yeah, I know there's a side quest, I guess, for another form for Poppy, apparently, as well. I don't have all my dudes right now. So, I'd have to wait. Can't do it without all my
dudes.
Anything
here?
In my experience.
Dude, worth? I mean, I'm sure it's worth. But I don't have my dudes right now. We're currently low on the duding.
What do we find?
I know quite a bit.
In my
experience.
So the quest
as soon as you got the crew since you on chapter 8? Yeah, I figured. Is it good? Like, is the quest actually fun? Or is it just the end result that's good? That's the real question. That dude.
Common foe.
Shit. Come on, guys.
Rolling smash.
Duh.
Let's get him.
Ha.
Wait, where'd that one come from?
Yeah. Why not?
What?
How about you?
Yeah.
Weird.
Let me do it. Light. Yeah. Decisive blow.
Ray of punishment.
Have a ultra slash.
Ha. Rolling smash.
We're a little under leveled right now, by the way.
How about you? Focus.
See you on the other side.
I don't know if you guys know this.
I've got it well in hand.
How about you?
Okay,
oh, yeah.
Watch this.
Die.
Photon etch.
Why not? The enemy's element is now spinning etch.
Ultra slash.
Quicken arts.
Rolling smash.
That attack is so cool.
Rolling smash.
Chat, I don't think we should be fighting this. We are not doing like any fucking damage.
Hit it, no!
Taste my power!
Blade combo, third stage.
Awesome.
He did get that hot blade combo.
Yeah,
that did nothing.
I got it.
Onto the bridge!
How about you?
Okay, watch this.
Well?
Ultra slash!
I can't believe it. That couldn't have gone better.
Die.
I mean, we're not dying.
How about you?
Yeah. Bold
die.
Tackle.
I mean,
die.
Let's see if we can break him.
Die.
Focus.
Power
no.
Swipe.
Okay.
The enemy's element is now ice.
Oh,
got it well
slap.
In hand. Okay. Watch this.
Star Barrel Courage!
Oh, we're about to die.
Why not?
I'm just
and we dropped.
We'll have to heal.
We should run.
Come on, get a grip.
Thanks for nothing,
Rex. We're maybe like 10% through.
How about you?
Rolling smash.
It's too soon for relief.
See you on the other side. Anchor shot. Ha!
Ultra slash.
Anchor shot.
We actually broke him that time? Shit. Can we get it? No, it's way too late.
I got it.
Leave
it. Damn it.
For sure.
I want to get that, but I don't want to aggro the other guy.
Yeah.
Okay.
White.
Don't risk it.
Nah, I can keep
Ultra
going.
Ultra slash.
Okay, watch this.
Go.
The enemy's element is now much alive.
I can't believe it. That couldn't have gone better.
Oh, boy.
How about you?
Hey, your fucking HP potions? You pick up my fucking HP potions, lazy motherfucker.
Don't risk it.
You should press now. I can keep going.
Duh! Ultra slap.
Focus.
Why not? Bolt. Don.
We're dead. Yeah. There's no way.
Get up, boy.
I appreciate
Get up, boy. Fine. Yeah, thank you.
The appreciate it. Is now ice. I've got it well in hand. Okay, watch this.
Dodge. Duh! Ultra slap.
I can't believe it.
Can you break him? Finally.
Stoke.
Okay. And he's launched. We can't smash, though. Unless the... Oh my god, it works? Holy shit, that's so good!
Complete bold tackle!
Oh my god, all these fucking pots down here that I really want.
For sure!
Fuck. That was hot as fuck. Oh my gosh. That's such a good ability. Holy shit. It does everything for you.
Focus!
Why not?
Topple launch and smash.
Let me do it.
It's so good.
I've waited for this all day.
Okay.
Star Barrel Courage.
He's. Oh wait, I'm down.
Come on, get a grip. The enemy's element is now
nothing. Rex.
Mithra.
You won the moment.
How about you?
Well, we're almost 60%.
Die.
Anchor shot.
Ha. Die.
Why not? Rolling smash.
Come on.
Ha.
He resisted it.
Anchor shot! Ha! Ha!
Super rolling smash!
Bridges!
We're doing good! Very under level. Keep the fight, so fight, damn it. I guess you're right.
Rolling dragon!
Rex might die here, though.
Die!
Why not? Blazing
wave! Luckily, we didn't aggro the other guy, though.
Ultra slash!
Storm spin! Yeah!
I don't want to do a chain attack anytime soon.
I've waited for this all day.
Because we need the charges that we have here. Or we're just going to die.
Get up, boy.
Get up, boy.
I'm
down.
Come on, get a grip.
Thanks for nothing.
Storm spin.
Armor veil.
Did he say thanks for nothing, Rex?
Yeah.
My dead body.
We really need pots. Really badly.
Let me do it. Take my power.
Don't worry, guys. We'll do a fraction of a percentage here.
Why not? Yeah. Anchor shot. Okay. Watch this.
Prepare yourself.
Please break. Damn it.
Ultra slash.
I never want to break. I'm gonna save my my thing.
Yeah.
My heavenly disrupt. It's too good.
Die.
Anchor shot! Ha!
Ultra slap!
The enemy's element is now light! Let me do it! For sure!
I know he's got resistance to light right now, but fuck it.
Photon!
Break! Yes!
Photon!
Yeah! Yeah! That's such a good ability!
Great! That was well done!
It's so good!
Nice one!
Diver combo! Complete!
Holy shit!
Rolling smash! Ha!
That's such a strong ability.
Out of juice.
What the fuck did you just do to me? Hello?
Get up, boy.
I appreciate the help.
Okay.
Anchor shot.
Can you please not? Not fight me?
Yeah.
Just let us beat you?
Why not?
Ultra
spinning edge.
Okay, Jin's about to die. You need to pull aggro, dude.
How about you?
I don't. No.
Anchor shot. Ha!
Pick me up.
Come on, get a grip.
Thanks for nothing, Rex.
Hold your horse.
Ha! All right, that should reset the aggro to him more so than me.
Okay, watch this.
Let me grab it.
The enemy's element is now light.
Photon edge.
Why not? Don. Why here?
Rex, please. We were doing so good together.
Die.
Please.
Focus. Ultra slash.
Okay. All right.
Die.
Anchor shot.
Here we go. Please hit. Please hit. Please hit. Please hit. Come on.
Yeah. Rolling smash.
I really, really need to get that combo off.
How about you?
Let me do it. The enemy's element is now ice. I've waited for this all day.
Ice now, perfect.
Lightning!
For sure! Ha!
Come on.
Anchor shot.
Don't resist. Ha!
You bitch!
Focus!
Stop resisting!
It's getting tough.
Have at
this.
You.
Let me do it. Yeah! Decisive blow!
Ultra slash!
Hold your horses!
Rex, no, taunts, dude! Something!
Let my guard down.
Double spinning hit!
Pick me
Come
up,
on,
dude!
Get a grip!
Thanks for nothing, Rex.
Don!
Fuck!
Why here?
Get up,
okay.
Boy.
We're so close.
Die.
Don't fuck this up. Drop more pots. Alright, you don't resist this. Don't resist it.
Element is now light rolling smash.
You bitch.
Anchor shot.
Ha. Watch it. Go easy.
Grab it.
Nah, I can keep going. Let me do it.
This will put the force in foresight.
Play combo. Third stage. Awesome.
Okay.
Why not? I got
up to the
dog.
We should really pull back.
Rex is dead. Uh-oh. I'm about to die. No! Don't hit me! Don't! Don't! Pick him up!
Get up, boy.
I appreciate
taunt.
The damage is now ice.
Let me something!
Do. I've waited for this all day.
Please!
Heliodor, patch it!
Anything, dude!
I'm all right.
We'll have to heal.
Shit. We just have the damage. We did everything we could have
we'll
there.
We'll get them yet.
All right.
Try to do it properly this time.
We did everything we could have there. That was not... We did not die because I played wrong. That
With
was everything
power,
we could have done.
I...
We fought tooth and nail for that shit. Okay. We should switch a gate for a healer. So then he's got everything covered. Let's see. Do we even have a healer anymore? Yeah, her. Action is reversible. Oh, shit. Wouldn't... Wait, Korra? Oh, yeah, Korra was good. Hmm. Okay, so it's reversible, so... Meaning, I don't need to use an overdrive to get her back to her, if that's the case. Oh, there's also Florin. Right, okay.
It's been a long time coming. Always cute and fierce, though.
Always cute and fierce, though. Ooh, new shit. Anchor shot. Make it better, please. You? Okay. How about... can't do anything with you, actually. Alright, we're fine. We're not using the lollies! God! Fuck, chat. You said you don't have Nim yet? I don't even know who that is. I have to go all the way back? Holy shit. Wow. This should go a little bit better, I think. It should. I don't know where I'm going right now. I'm having, for some reason, deja vu. And I'm not even playing Initial D.
What do we find? It should be
in
okay.
My experience.
Okay, let's fight these guys here. We'll willingly battle. Come
and
to
arrived.
Me.
Oh,
your life
battle.
Is mine
where we
to extinguish.
Going. I'll handle
Die.
It. Rolling smack.
Okay,
yeah.
Actually fighting things.
Let me do it. I've waited for this all day.
Die.
I'm on the element is now. Thanks
nice.
For that.
So,
rolling
assuming
smash.
This works.
Yeah! I've got it well in hand.
Photon, break! Photon, topple!
Yeah! Decisive blow!
Photon!
Nicely done!
Focus. Smack.
Fucking now he gets gorgeous, dude. Oh my god, it kills? Dude, that's so good. Holy shit. That's so strong. Remember, you can switch Mithra over to Numa.
Are you
the fuck is Numa?
Rolling. I'll handle it. It's too soon for release. Now it gets... Let me do it. I've waited for this all day.
Enemy's
element is now...
Is that her name? Numa's the unicorn version?
Spinning itch.
I believe you need to have a full party bar first, right?
Ha! I've got it well in hand. Why not?
They resisted it.
Yeah! Decisive blow!
Ultra slap!
Prepare yourself!
Ha!
Da!
Yeah!
Da! Have at you! Have at you!
The enemy's element is now...
Infinity and party. Ha. Gotcha.
Ha! Double spinning it!
So wait, can I...
Da!
Oh, I can do that from any menu. Okay.
Synchronize your... Ultra slap!
Gotcha.
Yeah! Yeah.
Rolling smash!
Gamma ray, break!
Shit.
Let me
soon.
Do it.
Gamma ray,
focus. There.
Blade combo.
For sure.
Third stage. Awesome.
That guy's fucked up. But yeah. Does it consume? Oh my god! Okay, okay. Destroyed.
Great.
That does that
well
consume
done.
The party meter thing or no? No. Okay. Gotcha.
Are you in a hurry to die?
Ready for action. Rolling smash! Yeah!
We should press yeah.
The is a prerequisite?
Nice
one! Harmonious per fight? Okay. How long does it last for?
Ultra slash! Because
I know it says temporarily. Is it kind of like Mega Evolving or the fuck your Pokemon? I don't really
for
know
sure.
Too much about that shit, but I think so. A minute?
Die!
The enemy's element is now ice! Ha!
Don't resist.
Bolt,
thank you.
Bolt, topple.
Ha!
Bolt, bolt.
Nice.
It's a
go.
Great minute.
Yeah.
Smash, bolt. Diver
combo. Dude, ha! Smash is so
sure.
Strong.
Oh,
holy
flash.
Shit.
Die.
Ha, ha.
Have at you.
Ha,
have
bullet.
At you.
So, okay, I'm guessing...
Got it well in hand.
So I can't do it right now, even though we have a full bar.
Yeah.
I'm guessing
decide
he's missing
roll.
Something.
A million volts. Approach at your own risk.
Ultra slash.
Why not?
Pick up the pots. Why? We're not dead.
Handle me.
Have at you. Die.
Is that Mithra out?
Have at you. Have
blazing whip.
Oh. Dark matter chip. That sounds like it's stupidly strong. Do you want a dark matter chip, dude? Wrong buttons. Do you want a dark matter chip? Wow. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Oh, yeah.
I have a feeling that might be worth it. We lose 10% crit, though. But that's a lot of damage. Actually, might be better on her.
Chronomethra is way too valuable. Yeah. And this one, it just might be better. Because we get over 200 more damage with her. 3 more crit. And just lose 4 block. Give it to Pyra. Oh, right. We should try that, actually. Damn it, I always press the wrong buttons. Okay. Is it worth it on Pyra? Is the question. Chrismithra's whole thing? Gotcha. I'd still lose a bunch of crit on her. But. Nah, you know what? Here, that's what I'm doing. Let's give it to her. The Nux of Despair. I think it's worth it. Okay. Old machine. Defense system activated. Garasha Sovereign detected in vicinity of Highway 8. Eliminate Garasha Sovereign from Highway 8 to claim reward. Look at that, I mean. I don't know. Some weird shit. Good choice. Thanks, Mitchy Big Hands 22.
What do we find?
Damn.
In my experience,
my monitor did that thing where it blew up for a second. So I lost all my shit. So whenever I am done streaming and I resume my shit, all my windows are gonna be reset. Thanks, computers.
So many, many!
Mitra!
There's no way around.
Yeah. Ah!
What is this voice?
No time to play around.
No arguments there.
No option but to wipe them out. Let's do it.
Boy. Wait, if you want... Wait, are people asking for the VODs of this shit? I have a playlist on Twitch of all the VODs in order and everything. I've been saving them so they won't get deleted. Just watch them on Twitch.
I'll take you all on!
We're fucking dead.
It's too soon for relief.
Rolling smash!
Die! Die!
Don't worry, guys.
Die! Die! Ultra Slash!
That's a thing, no problem, dude.
Cool!
How about you?
Do you think there's any way we could talk
also, fuck you.
Sure. Now, the enemy's element is now electric.
Enough. How about
Bullet
you?
Punch.
How about you?
The enemy's element is now ice. Gram smash.
Blind spot.
Yeah.
See that?
Why
how
not?
About you?
Potion over there?
Rigid.
None can withstand my flame.
Ha!
Damn.
We should ha. Press the advantage.
Alright, we gotta get that.
I'm not hard.
We gotta get those potions.
Heat rush.
Why do y'all over here?
Yeah. It won't be that. Storm spin.
Keep it up, Mid-run. Pal.
One the moment called on me.
Rolling smash.
You're doing fine.
Yeah. Yeah. The enemy's element is now light.
Ultra slap.
Yeah.
We're doing fine.
Duh.
The speed
double
of light. Yeah, don't you ever forget. Jin is known for his hot speed. Please break. There we go.
Heat rush.
Saying this real quick. Hell yeah, 19 gold.
Thanks for that.
Alright, good job, guys. Keep it up. Yeah, once I realized the Skyward Sword Slash and Heavenly Disrupt thing, Jin is like a stupidly good character.
Rolling smash!
Ultra slash!
Like, holy shit.
Double spinning edge!
Die!
Like, no wonder why he was stomping all over us in fights. He's got this broken combo. I gotta get that.
Bullet punch.
Yeah. Ha.
The enemy's element is now ice.
Yeah.
Blind
ha. Here's this
why
bit.
Not? Yeah. Rigid.
Can you handle me?
Die.
Storm spin. Body.
Glad I didn't kill
much
him
obliged.
Die.
Don't forget the fact, though. Plot wise, we should have killed him. Party wise, pretty cool.
Won't be that easy.
Kuro.
Do you think there's any way we could talk our way out of this? No?
Bullet punch.
Don't mind me, I'm just gonna grab this, okay?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Good luck. Look how slow you move in battle. It's
bullet
really
punch.
Bad.
Blind spot.
Oh, wait, why did I break him right there?
Ha! Mitra!
I won the moment called on me.
Duh.
The enemy's element is
light.
Jesus.
Heaven.
Too late. I wasted it.